One very simple but welcome new feature in PrecisionTree 6.0 is the ability to copy a subtree image to the clipboard. This is great for reports in Word, PowerPoint, or some other document type. For example, starting with the tree you see here, I will right-click the Decision node, select Copy Image to Clipboard, fill in the dialog box as shown here, click OK, and paste it to another worksheet. Alternatively, I will right-click the Middle Chance node and select Copy Image to Clipboard and the subtree starting at Selected Node option, and paste to get this subtree. When you select Copy Image to Clipboard, you can choose either of two formats for the image. Without being too technical, there are pros and cons of both formats. Metafiles tend to resize better than bitmaps, and they are often, but not always, smaller in terms of bytes than a bitmap. However, metafiles are not as portable as bitmaps, and they are often a bad choice for the web because they aren't supported in all browsers. You can experiment with both formats and choose the one that seems to meet your needs best.